So we did it in phases. The first phase was 3 months of 7,000 calories a day, 6 meals a day.
And chicken breast and broccoli.
Because that's when they cut down the meals to kind of this size, cardio to kind of get rid of the fat. No fun for 8 months.
Did you ever have a cheat day?
Yes. And it's been 5 months of broccoli, chicken breast, and he's like, no, whatever you want on the menu. Pizza, pasta, tiramisu.
Wow.
I get emotional just talking about it.